get your feelings locked up, talk to someone.